Hi, story makers and makers. Good day to everyone. Listen, this is day 5. We're completing the first week of our making moments with story makers. And I'm so excited to bring you another opportunity for you to use all your science, technology, engineering, arts, mathematics, and of course, literacy skills to life by working and tinkering with your hands today. We are going to be makers. And today's item of the week, or item of the day, I should say, is going to be wood slices, or if you go out and find pieces of bark off the tree trunks, or even like a log. So those are some options that we're going to really be inquiring about and tinkering with today to see what we can imagine making. Now, here is your challenge for the day. Not just making anything, but I have a special invitation for your making today. Are you ready? Thumbs up? Awesome. So here's the question that's going to get you thinking about your making. What character actions can you imagine making to elaborate your story? So when you get your pieces of wood, either they're slices or pieces of the bark, or maybe you find a log outside, I want you to be thinking about what are some character actions can I make? And what this is going to help us do as story makers is that when we make our characters acting out, it's going to help us know how to make our stories better when we tell it in the air or when we write it down. Because what writers do is to make their stories better, they add details. And one of the details you can add to make your stories better is character actions. It's called elaboration. Everybody say it with me? Elaboration. That's right. So before we get started really making and exploring our new materials today, let's think of what could be some character actions. So one thing, this is something I'm enjoying to do, is a character could be writing, right? Rolling, writing, that could be one type of action that they could be doing in a story. Let's see, what else could they be doing? Can't wait for this season. Swimming and splashing around, that's another fun type of action. Let's see, I've got some other things I've been jotting down. Ooh, exercising, look at that. Could do some exercising. What do you guys think? Oh, I bet you've been doing a lot of this. Sometimes, you know, we could read, that's what some people do. So characters do, that's like actions. Oh, throwing a ball and playing outside, right? With different toys and equipment. All right, that gives us some great ideas to start really thinking about character actions. And I know you have a lot more, like I'm hearing running and jumping and sleeping and hugging and all different things that you guys like to do. So think about that and then get started with your materials. So I have all different types of wood slices here, but if you don't have that, you could go outside and find little parts of pieces of bark, or I started peeling off the big pieces of bark and it was really wet outside. So I have some drier pieces and some wetter pieces here. All right, and then I did, do you see this here? I found a log outside that I could do. So I can use all these materials and of course combine them with other things to really get started. So already I'm thinking like look at this. If I pick out, I could be rolling or riding, couldn't I? Ooh, that sounds like a fun action. Also, the shape not only reminds me of doing a scooter or a bike, but it also reminds me of a ball. So that reminds me of throwing. So I could make some character hands, couldn't I? And then I could have that character. Remember, characters could be creatures or people throwing the ball. So I could add those details. Let's see. Oh, another thing. You know, on a log, I could be sitting or I could be relaxing. So I could definitely put things on a log and explain that. Like maybe my character, here's the head and here's the body. And I might put them down and start sleeping or build a hammock and swing. Oh, swinging, remember sticks? I was building the setting details, but now I can make it have action and do swinging. Oh, these are such good ideas. And of course, one thing that's coming to me right now, speaking of sticks, if I wanted to pull one of those out, and I wanted to add some wood slices. Oh, that's not the right shape. Remember, I could pick something else or change the shape. Look at that. It reminds me of exercising, like people lifting weights, right? So all these neat details, I'm getting creative. So I want you to have fun exploring and tinkering and using all your STEAM skills to really help you be better story makers, help you write in the air and elaborate those details. So remember, pick bark, wood slices, or go out and find some logs. And then remember this question, what character actions can you imagine making to elaborate your story today? Make sure to upload your picture or tag us on Instagram. And then this is the last day where your name will be entered. Every day you upload a photo this week, we'll announce the winner on Monday and send this off to your home. Have a great day, everyone, and I can't wait to see what you're making.